Alright guys, welcome back. Otaku Guy here. And today we're going to be checking out UFC 4. I did some practice playing this game when it was downloading. I've always really been into fighting games. I play Dragon Ball FighterZ, Xenoverse, Injustice. All those fighting games, like Mortal Kombat, I can't forget the iconic one. And I saw this one show up in the Xbox Game Pass, and I was like, I gotta play this. And I figured what better place to start an adventure than with you guys on YouTube. So let's do this, let's create our own fighter. I'll probably fast forward through some parts because I just can't decide. And just so we get to actual fighting in this episode. I want to check out Kickboxer first because I really like kicking in games. Alright, so we got Wake Up Call, recover from stuns and knockdowns more quickly. That's very important. Skirmisher, fast movement when moving backwards, also really important. Crazy Legs, Roundhouse and Switch Kicks are fast, more accurate. Front and side kicks are faster, more accurate. And Slippery Denny's escapes and counters more easily. My name?
His name, what's his name? I got nothing on a name. Come on, baby, what's the name?
I mean, to be my stage name, or should I just go with basic? I know. Taku. I'll call him Taku. Short for Otaku. Taku Yamamoto, there we go. Nickname, Assassin. Abso-freaking-lutely. I love Assassin's Creed. Assassin's Creed 2 is the best one, no cap. it's there. Age, nah, man. He just entered. He is 18, and he's Orthodox. What is this? Posture? Oh, alright, so like his idol animation. Yo, I love this. Where's McGregor? Yo, him doing that with the music is too funny. I like this, let's do it. Mouth guards. Yo. How's this look? Show me. Yeah! Let's go. He is ready. Freaking Taku Yamamoto is ready to tear stuff up. Yo, got these emotes too. Yo, there's some anime emotes. I got to.
A few moments later.
Career fight now. Fight your way from the amateur to the UFC Hall of Fame. You gotta do career mode, bro. That's what it's all about. Though, and at some point, I need to do the tutorials. Because, not gonna lie, kind of garbage when it comes to, Oh, hold on. I'll be quiet for this. Yo, yeah. This definitely is an experience. Get him, Gregor. Get him. Yo, they really sold Gregor for this. Cocky son of a gun. Now, I'll be honest. My knowledge of UFC and MMA in general is not complete. But I do know some of them. And then I know some others just from the other games. Yo, what's up?
Anybody home? What, you daydreaming again?
Yeah, this happened right when I started the game, so.
Number of times I've seen you looking up at this wall.
Glad to see you guys get to see it too.
To the big show. Now here we are.
Yeah, we're here, man.
UFC debut right around the corner.
We made it. We did this together.
UFC promo crew's back here. We're going to do an interview in a few minutes.
But yeah.
First, I need you to fill out this release form. Height, weight, nickname, Bruce Buffer. He's going to need all of that.
Yeah. I got this. I literally just filled all this out, bro. I got this. The appearance of a licensed UFC fighter or a created fighter. Career quickly using preset options only. Can I just use the guy I just made? No. Will he show up in freaking strawweight? Flyweight, bantam. Yeah, here he is. Taku Yamamoto. 5'4"? Bro, I definitely said I was 5'7". Guess I'm short now.
You two ready for the interview?
Yeah.
All right. Actually, before we begin, and this is off the record.
Who's this guy?
I just hear there's an interesting story about how you two started working together.
Yo, he wants to hear about your first fight.
Oh, gosh.
Hey, here's a good one.
He hates when I tell a story, but oh, man. I will never forget the first time I saw this kid. He was getting busted up. He looked like a zombie.
Oh. Yeah, I was getting my butt kicked, bro?
It was one of those, let's say, amateur cards you can find across town from time to time.
Yeah?
Fights, never know if you're gonna see something special.
Okay.
Right, so yeah, this kid caught my eye.
Bruh.
Because his eye was all busted up and bruised. Well, it was a total mismatch. It was obvious that the opponent was way more experienced. This kid took a beating for two rounds.
Yeah.
Okay, probably both 10-8s. They could have stopped the fight easy. But the bell sounds to start the third round.
Yeah.
And this kid is still coming forward.
Yeah.
He's still fighting.
Yeah.
I thought that maybe he had a chance. There was no chance.
Yo, you want? Yo, there's definitely a chance. There's always a chance. Believe in yourself. Touch gloves. All right. Let's see if I remember how to play. It's been a few days. I got this. I just gotta be careful. Watch my head. Go, get him. Oh, goodness. Gotcha. Oh, sorry for the frame rate drop there. Low end PC, guys. Sorry. I'm doing what I can. Gotcha. Gotta be careful. Don't get cocky. Get in. Oh! Nah. Look on me. Yeah, block yourself, boy. Oh, man, that hurts. Oh! Get up. Get up. Ah. I've always been bad at grappling in these games. How do I get out? Get him off of me. Alright, I got chill. Alright, up. Alright, how about instead ground and pound? Bro, man is literally let me do nothing. Get off of me, bro. Bro, I literally can't do anything. I just gotta chill. Let's go, get him off. Wait, I'm not blocking. Get me out of here. Get me out. I'm out. All right. Bruh. Yeah? No. Yeah, get back up. I gotta chill. Okay, I can't do head kicks. He'll step right in. Oh, bro, that counter. Yo, this is not at all like the Conor McGregor fight versus the cowboy guy. This is a lot harder. Oh, man.
So,
No surprise, kid loses the fight. Bad.
Bruh.
This isn't one of those stories where you find someone amazing out in the middle of nowhere just knocking people out. No. I just found a kid with heart. Like I'd never seen.
So let's go!
I reached out.
I got heart! My warrior spirit! Alright, let's go, let's go.
Good, good. 5 more seconds, let's go. Work.
Get it, get it.
Work. 3, 2,
yo, there I am!
One.
Look at that hair! Iconic! Iconic!
Hey, look who it is!
Yo, we did such a good job, let's go.
The champions are made. I could tell from that last fight, you got tons of heart, so I'm not surprised to see you back at it so soon. And you got great physical ability, too. Now we just gotta
thanks.
Work on that.
Whoa, I got a voice?
Alright, okay. Some people think that fighting is simple, like checkers, but you and I, we know better, right? It's more like chess. You have to have all the right pieces and know how to use them.
Yeah.
The masters make it look simple.
I never played chess, guys. I might be in trouble.
I've seen you fight, so I know you got what it takes. Go get ready. Come back and meet me here. All right.
All right. Yes, sir.
Thank you.
Let's go. I got heart.
Let's go. Back at it. Get it.
All right, let's do this. How's this going to work? How's this going to work? Yeah, look at those tats, bro.
Good. I know this seems pretty basic. You already know this, but I always like to start with boxing fundamentals.
Yeah.
Right? Because in this game, if you don't know how to throw them hands, put together some combinations, and manage your stamina,
yeah,
you're gonna end up hitting nothing but air and sucking wind.
Yep. Yep.
So, listen to my voice. I'm gonna call out some instructions. You follow.
Yeah. Good? Yeah. I got you. I got you. I got you. Completing challenges and sparring rewards your fighter with evolution points. You can spend these evolution points to upgrade your attribute. Okay. Yes. Oh, okay. I actually got to move up.
Beautiful speed. Beautiful. Okay, okay. Focus on hooks now.
Yeah, yeah.
Let's go. Uppercuts.
Uppercuts? Oh, it's a double butt? Oh, that's weird. You got to mix those two in order to actually do that. Body straights. Yep, yep. Yep.
Good, good. Moving on now.
Body hooks? Yeah. Oh, yeah, that's me. Oh, gotta get closer, right? Gotta get closer. It's all about range, bro.
Good, good. Moving on to the next one.
Oh, body uppercuts. Yeah. Bot. Oh, nope. There you go.
I like that.
There you go.
Now let's focus on overhands.
All right. Overhands? Oh, gosh. Yeah. Jeez Louise, what a punch.
Right there. Good strikes.
During a fight or training in your career. Oh, all right. Bop, 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 bop. 1-2, 1-2, 1-2. Gotta get... Hold on, hold on.
Beautiful, beautiful.
Yeah, 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 yeah. It's weird that the uppercut is two buttons. I might change that if I can. That's just, that's not efficient. Am I not doing this? Starting combination with jabs can assist
pace
break down your...
yourself.
I gotta do it fast.
Great.
Bro, why ain't this?
Let's stay busy.
That's a hook.
Keep pushing. Push.
Bro, I don't get it. What am I doing wrong here? There we go. Goodness. I must have just been doing it a little too slow.
Some good work. Now let's see how that technique holds up against a live sparring partner. Now here, the name of the game is hit,
yeah,
and don't get hit, right?
Yeah.
Sweet science. Easy to say, hard to do. So,
yep.
Hands up, use your feet.
Yep.
Let's go.
Yep, 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 yep. I've heard all this before.
Speed, timing, reaction.
Playing challenges, sparring rewards your fight with evolution points. Okay, yeah. Hit me, boy. Hit me, boy. Hit me, boy. Hit me. Hit me. Do it again. Do it again. Is that all you got? Come on, bro. Let me get up in your grill, bro. Yeah.
Now block everything.
Got it. I got it. I got it. I got it. I got it. Come on, hit me.
Do it.
Excellent.
Come on, hit me. I figured maybe if I punch him, the AI will be like, yeah, let's hit him. Yeah.
Okay. Dodge all of his attacks.
Bob and weave! Bob and weave!
Great. Next one.
Tap. What? How am I supposed to do that? Oh. Okay, it made it seem like I was supposed to do it at the same time. Strike. Wait. Give your fighter an opportunity to strike back quicker than moving away from strikes. Yeah.
Yes, that's how you move.
A few moments later.
Come on, let's block that.
Okay. Yeah, got it. Let's go. Let's go. He didn't even make 15. I thought he was supposed to go to 15. I thought it was a race, but I got it.
Technique aside.
Woo!
Amazing what a little coaching can do. All right, okay, listen up. Just got a text about another amateur fight card coming up.
All right.
It's a pretty basic brawler, so you'll pick him apart with what you just learned.
Yeah.
I hope you're ready, because I already said we'll take the fight.
Okay.
You sure?
Yeah.
You good?
Let's do it.
My man, let's go.
Let's do it. Let's do it. All right, here we go.
Yo, kid, here we are. First real amateur fight.
Yeah.
Caught that last one, but you weren't training with me. All right.
All right.
Starts right here in this parking lot, fighting for no money. But where it ends, sky's the limit.
Yeah.
So
yeah.
Relax. Yeah. Breathe. Put the work in already.
Yeah.
Let's go have some fun.
I see those hair physics. I see you jiggling. I see you developers. All right. Let's do this. Let's hop in for the fight. Let's go. I'm ready. I'm pumped. You, are we gonna do that cool little fist bump thing? Fist bump? Fist bump? Fist bump! I gotcha. Stomach hit. Come on, come on. Hit me, hit me. I got some practice in. All right. Oh. Come on, boy. Oh, let's go. I love head kicks. That's why I picked a kickboxer. Again. Careful. I don't have good stats. Or like, I don't have busted stats. I'm just beginning. I don't know if I should be looking forward to, I should not be looking for a knockout unless it really presents itself. Come on, this guy's barely throwing any punches. Oh, let's go. Y'all hit you again. Bruh, sounds so satisfying. Let's go. Ah. Come on, body. Ah, my leg. It's fine. You probably noticed I haven't been blocking my legs that much, or my body in general. Then again, he hasn't been blocking his head. So, fair is fair. Ah! Bruh, how many times are you gonna let me hit you? Bruh, how are you not knocked out from that? You were literally stunned, and then took a head kick. Oh! Oh, inches away. Inches. Yeah, he's been picking me apart down there. Fair is fair. Yeah, there you go. Now you're learning. GG, GG. All right, round one. Not bad. My leg hurt a bit, but I got him stunned. Uppercut. Oh, he got me a bit, though. Boing. Got him. The uppercut hit different, though. Oh, what? No coaching? All right. Interesting. Yeah, GG's, GG's. I see your stamina's back up. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, oh, I deserve that. Yeah, he really hurt my legs. Alright, come on. Oh! Come on, come on. Come on, come on. Jab, jab. Oh! Ah! Ah, he countered. Ah, he countered. Ah, my legs. Ah, my legs. Come on, come on. Chill, 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 chill. Oh really? You really? You want to? You want to? How you feeling, bud? Come on, come on. Ah! Ah! Come on. Bro, you leaving your jaw wide open, bro. Ah! Maybe I shouldn't be attacking with my legs. Ah! I don't really know how to take down. I don't know how I did that. I don't know how I initiated. Freaking Hail Marys. Ooh, I don't know how that caught me, but it did. Bro, my legs! My legs! Ah, my leg. The head kicks, though, they're getting them. They're getting them. And he may be hurting my legs, but I'm getting him unconscious. You know what I'm saying? Bam! Look at that. This game looks so freaking great, though. Definitely worth it. Let's go, let's go. Let's go, right here. Yo. Yo, you didn't shake my hand. You didn't shake my hand. And, ah, my legs are so wounded. Stop that. I gotta be careful. I gotta be careful. He's going for my legs. I'll just go for his. Easy money. Come on, bud. Ah. Am I not allowed to knock him out? Bruh. I was about to. I was like, he won't go for it again. And he did. Gotta let it heal. Gotta let it heal. Come on, bud.
Focusing. 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 Focusing.
Ah,
my leg.
My legs. My poor legs. You can punch my face all you want. Yo, I think I got that. I think I got that. Yeah, let's go! Let's go, that's our first dub. Hype very low. No, 39 fans, one evolution, okay. All right, a lot happens in a fight. Exciting. All right. I think that'll be all for this first episode of UFC 4. If you enjoyed, please consider leaving a like and subscribing. I'll be playing this game until I'm done with career mode, honestly. And I might even do stuff after that. I am really enjoying it so far. I really gotta like practice and stuff, but like I really enjoy how they designed this game. And from my experience when I was practicing, when it was downloading, the grappling system is a lot more simple. And it can be more complicated once I get to it, but they started out simple, and I really appreciate that because that was like my least favorite thing in UFC games. But thank you for watching. I'll see you all in the next one. Otaku Guy out.